My name is Anthony Outler. I'm an instructor at Ivory Preparatory Young Men's Leadership Academy. We had the honor and privilege of having Brother Chike Akua at our school last week to speak to our students. It's a boys and girls academy, where it's a single gender academy with a boys and a girls school. And we had both our boys and girls in the cafetorium, and he did the presentation, What Does It Mean to Be Black? And it really was mind-changing for our students. It blew them away. They were thoroughly engaged. The presentation went for well over an hour. We talked about students who have trouble sitting through a 20-minute mini lesson, who were sitting for well over an hour captivated and just drawn in by the information. And even after that hour, they were still, for the next 20 or 30 minutes, still was thoroughly engaged, hanging on every word. The call and response was phenomenal. They were just intrigued by what was going on. I would highly recommend this presentation. I had my students to write testimonials about what they experienced. Literally tears almost came to my eyes reading about how some of these students said that in that short time that they were with him, how their minds had totally shifted from information that they had never heard about themselves. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da